One.
HyTek Automation Solutions. We have a roughly 30-foot end-feed conveyor with a 90, 8 feet off the ground, going into a spiral conveyor, elevating 6 feet. We'll discharge onto another 90 conveyor, onto a conveyor that is existing that's 14 feet up in the air. So going from 8 feet in that far corner to 14 feet high to the left. So 3% pitch, 10-inch conveyor. Going 90 feet per minute, roughly 150 cups per minute.